Imagine building a magnificent castle. You envision towering spires and sturdy walls. But what if you start building with mismatched bricks and wobbly foundations? Disaster, right? Software development is no different. Without proper preparation, your software project might crumble before your eyes. That's where software testing comes in. It's the quality assurance check that ensures your software is stable, functional, and meets user expectations. Think of it as the inspector who ensures your castle is safe and sound. Just like any grand project, preparation is key to successful software testing. A well-prepared testing process can mean the difference between a software launch that wows your users and one that leaves them frustrated and disappointed. So, how do you prepare for a smooth and effective software testing journey? Let's delve into the essential tools and strategies that will set you up for success. Before laying the first brick, every seasoned builder needs a blueprint. In the world of software testing, that blueprint is your test plan. This document outlines the what, when, how, and who of your testing process. A comprehensive test plan defines the scope of testing, the activities involved, the objectives you aim to achieve, the testing schedule, and the roles and responsibilities of each team member. It's your roadmap to a successful software launch. Think of it as the instruction manual for your software testing journey. A well-defined test plan ensures everyone is on the same page, working towards a common goal. It helps you stay organized, track progress, and identify potential roadblocks early on. Every builder needs the right tools for the job. Just as a carpenter relies on a hammer, nails, and a saw to build a sturdy structure, a software tester relies on well-crafted test cases to ensure the software is robust and reliable. In software testing, your tools are your test cases. These are the blueprints that guide you through the testing process, ensuring that every aspect of the software is scrutinized. These are specific scenarios designed to evaluate different aspects of your software's functionality. They help you identify potential issues before they become major problems. A well-defined test case is like a precise instruction. It outlines the input values, the preconditions, the expected results, and the postconditions. This level of detail ensures that the test can be replicated and verified by anyone. It's a step-by-step guide to verify that your software behaves as expected. Each step is meticulously planned to cover all possible scenarios, leaving no stone unturned. For instance, imagine you're testing a login feature. This is a common functionality in many applications and needs to be flawless. Your test cases might include scenarios like successful login. The user enters the correct username and password, and the system grants access. This ensures that the basic functionality works as intended. Invalid username. The user enters an incorrect username and receives an error message. This checks the system's ability to handle incorrect inputs gracefully. Password recovery. The user forgets the password and successfully resets it using the recovery option. This ensures that users can regain access to their accounts without issues. By creating comprehensive and detailed test cases, you ensure that all aspects of your software are thoroughly tested, minimizing the risk of bugs slipping through the cracks. This meticulous approach not only improves the quality of the software but also boosts the confidence of the development team and end users. Effective test cases are the backbone of successful software testing, providing a clear path to a reliable and user-friendly product. Imagine a chef preparing a gourmet meal in a chaotic kitchen. Pots and pans are clattering, ingredients are strewn about, and the oven temperature is fluctuating wildly. Not exactly ideal conditions for culinary excellence, right? Similarly, software testing requires a controlled environment that mirrors the real world as closely as possible. This ensures that your test results are accurate and reliable, reflecting how your software will perform for actual users. A dedicated test environment should replicate the hardware, software, network configurations, and data of your production environment. This helps you identify and address any compatibility issues, performance bottlenecks, or other potential problems before they reach your users. Section 5. Clear communication, mastering the art of bug reporting. Imagine a construction worker discovering a crack in the foundation but failing to report it to the foreman. The crack might seem insignificant at first, but over time, it could grow and compromise the entire structure. The consequences could be disastrous, leading to a potential collapse and endangering lives. Similarly, effective communication is paramount in software testing. Just like in construction, small issues can escalate if not properly communicated and addressed. When a tester identifies a bug, it's crucial to communicate it clearly and concisely to the development team, This ensures that the issue is understood and can be resolved efficiently. A well-written bug report acts as a distress signal, alerting developers to the problem and providing them with the information they need to fix it. It bridges the gap between discovery and resolution. A good bug report should include several key elements to be effective. A clear and concise title. Summarize the bug in a few words. This helps in quickly identifying the issue. Steps to reproduce. Provide a detailed sequence of actions that led to the bug. This allows developers to replicate the issue and understand its context. Expected and actual results. Clearly state what should have happened and what actually occurred. This comparison highlights the deviation and helps in pinpointing the problem. Environment details. Specify the operating system, browser, device, and other relevant information. These details are crucial as bugs can often be environment-specific. Screenshots or videos. Visual aids can be incredibly helpful in conveying the issue. They provide a visual context that words alone might not fully capture. By mastering the art of bug reporting, you ensure that bugs are identified, understood, and addressed promptly. This leads to a higher quality software product, smoother user experience, and ultimately, a more successful project. Clear communication in bug reporting is not just a skill, but an essential part of the development process that can save time, resources, and prevent potential failures. Section 6. Never stop learning. The key to staying ahead in software testing. In the ever-evolving world of software development, continuous learning is not optional, it's essential. The landscape of technology is dynamic, with new tools, frameworks, and languages emerging regularly. Staying updated is not just about keeping pace, it's about staying ahead. New technologies emerge, testing methodologies evolve, and user expectations shift constantly. As a software tester, you must be agile and adaptable, ready to learn and implement new strategies to ensure the highest quality of software. To stay ahead of the curve, software testers must embrace lifelong learning. This means not only understanding current best practices, but also anticipating future trends and preparing for them. There are numerous ways to expand your knowledge and skills, from formal education to self-study. The key is to find the methods that work best for you and to remain consistent in your efforts. Online courses and certifications platforms like NUCIDA, Coursera, Udemy, and edX offer a wealth of courses on various aspects of software testing. Industry experts design these courses and provide both theoretical knowledge and practical skills. Industry events and conferences. Attending conferences and workshops provides opportunities to network with fellow testers, learn from experts, and stay updated on the latest trends. These events often feature keynote speakers who are leaders in the field, offering insights that you won't find in textbooks, books, and blogs. Numerous resources delve into the intricacies of software testing, offering valuable insights and practical tips. Reading books and blogs written by experienced testers can provide you with new perspectives and techniques that you can apply in your work. By dedicating time to continuous learning, you invest in your professional growth and ensure that your skills remain relevant and in demand. This commitment to learning not only enhances your capabilities, but also opens up new career opportunities and advancements. Participating in coding boot camps, joining study groups, and presenting projects are other effective ways to deepen your understanding and stay engaged with the community. These activities foster collaboration and provide hands-on experience, which is invaluable in the field of software testing. As technology continues to advance, embracing new tools like virtual and augmented reality can also enhance your testing capabilities. Staying curious and open to new experiences will keep you at the forefront of the industry. Reflecting on your learning journey and setting new goals will help you stay motivated and focused. Celebrate your milestones and use them as stepping stones to achieve even greater heights in your career. Remember, the key to staying ahead in software testing is to never stop learning. Embrace the journey, stay curious, and keep pushing the boundaries of your knowledge and skills. Section 7. Reaping the rewards. The benefits of well-prepared software testing. Remember that magnificent castle we talked about at the beginning? With the right preparation, your software project can be just as impressive. Well-prepared software testing leads to numerous benefits. Higher quality software. By identifying and addressing bugs early on, you deliver a more stable, reliable, and user-friendly product. Enhanced user satisfaction. When your software works flawlessly, your users are happy, leading to increased customer loyalty and positive reviews. Reduce development costs. Identifying and fixing bugs early in the development cycle is significantly cheaper than addressing them after release. faster time to market. A streamlined testing process accelerates the development cycle, allowing you to release your software to market faster. By investing in thorough preparation, you reap the rewards of a successful software launch and a product that delights your users. Section 8. A call to action. Your software testing journey starts now. Software testing is an exciting and rewarding field that plays a vital role in delivering high-quality software products. By embracing the principles of preparation, continuous learning, and effective communication, you can become a skilled software tester and contribute to creating software that makes a real difference. So, are you ready to embark on your software testing journey? The world awaits your expertise.